613, Lord Huron, new music, mine forever. I have not seen my friend Terry Hemmert in far too long. Nice to see her just minutes ago. And looking forward to listening to her as she fills in for Lynn Bramer today. I'm Richard Mill, back on Monday on WXRT. Have a great weekend. Thank you for listening, and please stay safe.
Studio 1A in Rockefeller Plaza, this is the third hour of today.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the third hour of today on a Friday. That's right, April 30th. You believe April's done? And I think we've got a pretty, pretty, pretty good Friday show for you. Including pretty. Steve Kornacki. That's right, the way you've never seen him before. He is live from famed Churchill Downs. Breaking down the Kentucky Derby. I think he's got a fresh haircut. Oh, yeah. Looking good.
I want to see a khaki hat.
That's right. And he's got the trusty big board. Brought it all the way down with him. The big board took a road trip for the Derby. We're going to check in with Steve in just a few minutes. Really looking forward to getting his take on the big race this weekend. And then we're going to switch gears to a different type of racetrack. And NASCAR superstar Bubba Wallace. He's talking candidly about using his platform to push for change. And he also had something really interesting to say about being labeled the black driver.
Plus, we have a story that I can't wait to bring to you. It's going to resonate with a lot of parents. I talked with a mom on a mission to get kids off screens and simply get them outside. And we're not just talking about a few minutes. She set a goal of 1,000 hours. Sounds like a lot, but
for how long?
Over the year.
Oh, okay.
Which actually breaks down to a reasonable amount of time. She inspired me to bring Calvin along on our outdoor adventure, and I'll tell you right now, he's racking up the hour.
Okay. And she's letting him sleep outside at night, so that's a good one.
That's a good one.
Pretty good. All that, and Joy Bauer is putting some giddy-up in our super fun.
Looking forward to all that. We're going to start, though, on this Friday morning with some really encouraging signs that America is bouncing back. And we'll start in California, because after being shut down for more than a year, Disneyland is reopening today.